of us all, yo. And seeing us together, that shit is beautiful and it's a powerful thing. It's a powerful thing to see. Shit. You know, we might not see when it all happens, but shit, the future, the kids can, they can see that shit for the future. You know what I'm saying? Some young G to speak upon it. Somebody, that's gonna really go hard for it, that really, you know, believe in what needs to be done. If I had I was a kid, you know what I mean? I wrote my first rap on paper called Better Watch Your Back. You know what I'm saying? Speaking on gang violence. You know what I'm saying? If I had a little kid performing at YMCA in front of the classroom, fourth grade, I was young. Hey, my mom used to brag about that shit. She performing in front of family members, all types. That was my first rap, speaking on gang violence, so Better Watch Your Back. I went through all the extra crazy shit in my life, partying and fucking, been talking this way too. You know, I just started to really just show me what's going on. You know, like, this is how I feel. This is how I feel. That's all. This is how I feel. You know, the way I see it, the mind is the soul. If you rap peace with your mind, then your soul is at peace.